That's some breaking news coming in top of the bulletin, in fact. Yaqub Menon, who has been sentenced to death for his role in the 1993 Mumbai blast case, has moved to Supreme Court again. Menon says the death warrant issued against him is illegal and all legal options were not exhausted before the warrant was issued. So this is the latest we are getting in on the Yaqub Menon hanging. Let me quickly go across to my colleague Mustafa Sheikh, who is now joining us live from Mumbai. Mustafa, take us through what the petition says, and also what are the lawyers and the family of Yaqub Menon has to say on this.
The Yaqub Menon's battery of lawyers are trying all their options to defend or to delay this date of 30th July. In their petition currently, they have said that there are many counts on which his death sentence can be reviewed. So we should be given time to go through that the trial stage and the sentencing thing and point out loopholes which can manage and how they can delay this sentence. That's what they have done right now. And Yaqub Menon's wife and his daughter with other relatives this morning came to Nagpur Central Jail. This was their first meeting with Yaqub Menon since the death sentence date of 30th July was announced. And there was an interaction of around 45 minutes in which they were speaking to Yaqub and they have shared something. They were crying in that thing.
Mustafa?
As the police, as far as the jail authorities are concerned, they are carrying on with the preparations for this sentence on 30th of July.
What is the government saying? You said that the authorities are continuing with their preparations, but what is the government saying on this development? What is, the government lawyers are going to do about this?
See, lawyers, as I said, are trying all the options. Whereas the government is concerned, like for now, they are saying that the petition, the mercy petition, is pending with the governor. So he will take the call. And now they can also again move to the president. Yaqub Menon in person has sent his mercy petition. Send his mercy petition to the president of India. So basically, it seems that they are trying to buy time somehow, pointing out that this sentencing should be delayed.